Rolling off of my bed onto the floor, two steps out the door, cold to the core. It's October errands, somewhat unwelcome in the month of May. I got a little problem with nostalgia, still there's a sliver of solace sleeping in my sickness, there ain't enough to say. Promises of stability weren't enough to save this prodigal from fleeing feelings, seeking bloods to place. Guaranteed to bury beneath all of that, there's a bristle of bitterness. I think my family took the brunt today. Watch the firefly shine, I could even summon up a section of memory and let it linger for legendary reasons. A lady in the lake, there ain't a ripple on the surface, I know she's laying in wait. So walk bold, walk true, someone calls to you. Fathoms on fathoms, there isn't an anthem written yet that could unravel the madness, towers of babbling managers.
Day after day they take a life and it's captured on cameras.
But this isn't about a party, I'm pissing out this Bacardi in this barley water by my lonely, hardly a yogi. Still I'm meditating the light of the morning, fire for the forming of my outer shell, I'm rather ghostly. Mostly indefinite, boast of my breathlessness cold. Yes, I witness a pitch up, knife to the ribs of this rhythm until it gurgles and hiccups. Simple and plain, I've met with pleasure and pain alike. Took the night and renamed it light, treating every hurdle as a chance to get up. Interrupt the god mid-sentence and sentence into a mortal life. There's a set of descent in the air, this apathy's borderline crippling. I was born in the center of a tear that died trickling down the cheek of a monolith. If the great fate should smile upon me and find me worthy, I pray that the thrill of victory comes for me soon.
But live or die, sleep or wake, won't weep or break. This fire shining silent even by
drugs,
the light of the moon.
Look, funky psychedelic, hetero splitting melons, yeah. Jumping off of the building for splash. Caught a forensics, this instance is microwavable in an instant.
It is.
To see the forage up, I need this meal for my brilliance. Talk about the universe and Newton's law of physics.
Word.
Before we got physical, the law of attraction.
Yeah.
She's attractive, I'm ratchet and kinda leaning from benzos. Yeah. Now all I can think about is eating some cereal. My public persona's way cooler than who I really am.
True.
Just put on a smile, a politician and shaking
Come
hands.
On.
I'm crazy and scatterbrained and branded a wanted man.
What else?
Hoping they hunt me down to end all this madness, man.
Yeah.
I might be on my own, but the wolves keep a close eye. Mark of the beast refers to deeper than family ties. So analyze your motives of humans and keep a close eye. Cause losing's only fitted when winning hasn't been realized.